I'm not paying attention.
What is my joke?
Are we recording?
Yeah,
okay, we're wasting tape. Okay, here we go. Let's talk.
Yeah, so basically, you guys are dumb because Humpty Dumpty was pushed.
Yeah, so there's proof that he was gay. And he was dancing in lingerie.
No, I don't think there was proof.
He was.
I don't think there was any laughing here.
Please don't make me.
The wall is
changing. Okay, let's talk about fat people then.
Stop! My mouth changed!
We'll have a couple seconds of silence so I have time to fade in from whatever and do your thing.
Welcome to Debate TV.
No, we have to wait till everything's quiet. And then do your thing.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait for a couple seconds.
Okay, maybe not quite that long.
What language are you counting in?
Quite that long. Think about fat people. Yeah!
I was just gonna say, think about dead people.
Today, we have Andrew Reiterchuk. Is we want to give closure to this. The fact of the matter is, we want justice. Humpty Dumpty. Gotta remember that one. Thank you, Reese. We've come here today.
Look at the camera.
This sounds like a freaking funeral. Anyways, we've come here today to honor a noble egg. He's dead.
Okay.
Thank you, Reese. As it's been stated earlier, they disagree with the fact that it was merely just mishap that he fell off.
This is an egg that they loved and they cared for, and they're in grief. Shoot, I have to do that. Thank you, Reese.
Nice! Okay. Camera, as you can see, our opponents themselves are angry people. This isn't even fair. They're putting their own emotions into something that is merely...
This is an emotional case. This is not something we mess around. There's an egg is dead. Okay, the family is grieving. I don't understand how you can just look at this
and say that there's nothing happening here. They're just looking for somebody to be mad at.
Exactly.
They need an excuse, something to blame it on so they can express their emotions.
And like I said before,
emotions for what? The fact that the man was pushed off the wall?
The fact that he's dead.
Of course that he's dead. He was pushed off the wall.
He slipped.
He was just sitting on the wall.
Eggs
you don't slip off the wall. If you climbed up onto a wall, you would just fall off the wall like that.
Why would you climb up on a wall nicely?
He was just trying to sit there for the view.
If someone's sitting on a wall like that, he's going to fall. Tell me, if you saw an egg on a wall, would you have fallen? If you saw...
Thank you. Thank you, Reese.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, sorry.
Reese, don't give him thumbs. I have never in my life!
Such violence.
Back up!
Oh, the inhumanity!
And